did it. I can't believe they retook the ramparts. Maybe if we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's happened here?
It started when those free men showed up. Strange lights, like blue fire. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this? And why?
I should be going.
Ah! Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he? No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Is this all that's left? Did you learn nothing else?
Your brother was tangled in forces he couldn't understand. Blood magic, demons. He brought this on himself.
Demons? Is that what he used to get to the talisman? But the Keeper always told him. He knew it was bad. He knew it left him open to spirits. How could he do this?
Had to tell her like that, huh?
I'm sorry. I would like to be left alone.
Greetings, stranger.
Are you a merchant of some sort?
I am Tamiel, the clan's craftsman. Leather, ironbark, these are my specialities. However, Keeper Howen has forbidden trade with outsiders we do not know or trust.
What, you mean like mendicant? Ultimatum?
No arse when you're mad. Pishanti kothas. You're swearing, I know it.
Vishanta Kavas. It's Devine, relics of the old tongue. We still use the colorful phrases.
And it means what?
Literally, you shit on my tongue.
Why not just say that?
A mystery for the ages.
Thank you. Thank you. pretty enough area, but still dangerous.